Until he beat him down and crushed, and his spirit grounded down.